They are considered sacred. But they became violent. I might be able to help you. Let's go meet Jurette.
You. I mean, if Cliff approved, I guess I'll have to let you through. Do you know anything about archaeology? You must activate the artifact that's... Ugh, never mind. I'll let you in, but first, you'll have to do me a favor. Go tell Eden that he'll never step foot in Strandia again if he fails to complete the task I asked of him. What's with that puzzled look? Don't you know that I'm daughter to the king? I mean... And it's Princess Jurette Dommengott to the likes of you. Now be off on your way. That is, unless you'd like to finish the work Eden can't be bothered to do properly. I offer handsome rewards to those who do my bidding.
I hope Princess Dommengott wasn't too harsh on you. She grew up pampered by my lord, so she has a way of taking people for granted. I can't let you go to some place like the Stone Chamber without being prepared. Talk to her...
From my shop helped.
The tree spirits will try to stop you. Be careful. So it was you who rescued the soldiers held captive by the... I've already dispatched reinforcements to Velia. The situation there should be resolved by the time you return from the ancient stone chamber.
Thank you.
ancient guardians moving around. We must leave.
That was a close one. I thought I'd never see the light of day again. Black spirits by nature flock to wherever there's power. It'll likely continue to demand more from you during your journeys ahead. The safest remedy would be to separate you from the black spirit.
How that stands!
I won't stop you from leaving, but be wary of how much trust you place in the Black Spirit. Relying solely on its power will only bring yourself harm. The name's Eden, by the way. Don't forget me. I'm sure there'll come a day when you'll need my help.
Thank you.